Hello everyone, my name is Christine. I'm a manager of Globus Company. You are watching our series Celebrity Homes, where we look at celebrity interiors and show you how much similar furniture and lighting will cost if you buy it from China. Today we will look at Maria Sharapova's home in LA. If you didn't know, she moved from Russia and now lives in LA. I didn't know either before I wrote the script for this video. In 2020, Maria has announced her retirement from sport. But that doesn't mean that she's slowing down. Maria has begun a new chapter in her life by joining a tech wellness company as an investor. As human beings, we can be happy for her because now she has more time for simple joys of life, such as spending time with friends, starting a new business, love life, and of course, the most interesting for us, interior design. So let's start. The home of Maria in LA has strong oriental motifs, and we can see it in her Japanese-inspired hall. For example, look at this console. As she says, the console in a hall was made from an old Japanese door. So you can be sure that it's impossible to find something same. But in China, you can find consoles in oriental style or in antique style or with some ethnic motifs. For example, this console for 231, this for 262, this for 505, and this for 780. The antique chair in this hall was brought from France. But if there are no such chairs in France anymore, or you don't have old-fashioned people who can stock it, look at these models of wooden chairs you can find in China. For example, this one for 153, 145, 120, 197. Dining zone and living room. Maria's house in LA, so that means that she and the designer were following the canons of the American classic. By the way, we have an article about American classic interior, link will be in description. One of the principles of the American classic interior is the common space, where the dining zone and living room are the common space. But we'll go step by step. So we start with the dining zone and with the kitchen chairs. Similar chairs as in Maria's dining zone you can find in China for 152, 184, 15, 376. Dining tables you can find in China for 555, 310, 979. Chandeliers for 259, 268, 374. Maria says that she spends a lot of time in the living room entertaining the guests and friends. And if the armchairs are vintage and about to give the room some chic, the straight sofas are more about to be super comfy and cozy. So straight sofas, as in Maria's living room, you can find in China for 1,402, 2,279, 1,687, 1,398. Coffee tables for 509, 509, 867, 172. Armchairs. These armchairs are designed with the same soft lines as the vintage chairs in Maria's living room, so all of them can also be a finishing touch in your living room. So this one for 209, this for 230, and this for 223. Terrace. Maria has a fireplace on her terrace, and we already shown you fireplaces in a video about Nagi and Peter. But until this moment, I haven't had any opportunity to show you the outdoor furniture, and I will gladly use this opportunity. So, outdoor sofa set and coffee table for 9,406, outdoor sofa for 1,045, and this mobile model of outdoor sofa for 919. The next room is something in between the cabinet and the chilling room. Maria says that she don't have a home office or the cabinet in her house because she wants to be everything to feel relaxed. But she says that this corner of your house is the most private because here she can be herself or she can read the book, chill or work on her laptop. But the main purpose of this room to be super cozy. And the coziest element is, of course, this chair, which was reupholstered with a sheepskin. Here, the chair you can buy from China with a sheepskin, which is super cozy too, $410. And here's other super comfy chairs you can sit with tucked legs. This model for $275, this chair for $337, and this one for $166. All armchairs should be paired with the floor lamp, and here a few models I'd like to show you which you can buy from China. This for $261, $118, $73, and this, which look really similar with Maria's, for $288. The basement. Okay, what are the components of the ideal basement from Maria Sharapova? Maybe the pool? No, pool was already outdoor. Maybe the game room? Or maybe the gym? No. It's the sectional sofa and the bowling alley. Start with the sectional sofa. Textile sectional sofas, as in Maria's basement, you can find in China for $1,985, $2,440. $1,997. And the bowling alley. Yes, you can buy the bowling equipment in China and set up in your basement. It will cost you about 60-80,000 yuan, which is about $9,000 to $12,000, excluding shipping. It was an episode about a former tennis star Maria Sharapova and her house in LA. No matter where you're living and no matter how ambitious your design project, we managers of a Globus company will do everything to make all your plans and all your dreams come true. Speaking of celebrities, comparisons with whom of them you would like to see, write in the comments. And write, is it a good use for bowling alley to put it in your basement, or you will find another use for bowling alley or for the basement? If you like this video, press like, click the bell, and don't forget to subscribe. We have a lot of interesting ideas for you, and click the bell, you will not miss a single one. Thank you for watching until the end, and hope to see you soon in the next episodes.